boat. We're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Catch your eye? These look modded. Probably for the high altitude. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Try to get eyes on Daggett.
Roger that.
Raiders already tore through here. Change the angle. Nice work. Let's keep heading up. Sealed. Just our aim.
firefight up ahead.
We'll manage.
Good luck. Looks like I've got a raider on my tail. Gonna shake him.
All set, BD? Get this data disk back to Z.
with the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked, so let me go.
All right.
Catch.
pathetic. You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your blood-green life.
Your master chose more than
you. Take a damage. Give me more. More. No touching. No fun.
Dagon's throwing everything he has at us, huh? Here's our man. Can they get a stim, BB?
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Over my dead body.
Man, will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt Enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this is for her. Not too late. If Dagon gets off planet with the compass,
he flies out of here and we never see him again.
Then let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this. That button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
I kind of need to share.
Let's try again.
Eliminate the Jedi.
Fight coming. You ready, brother? Jumpstart that thing, BD? Time to show them why we're the best. Let them have it.
General, stop it.
Got your back, brother. Guess you're talking.
party.
Count.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Thank you.
one.
Let's go.
Solid work, brother.
How about you, BD? Focus.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tananor. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalor was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options.
and you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to?
Enough!
Tanlor beckons.
Fire! Eyes up!
You're still chained by the past. If we agree. That she betrayed me!
I need one.
I will grant you only a death. Fool! You will suffer.
Yes!
Stop me. How pathetic.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die?
that your life meant nothing. Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Give you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.